Winona State students have a reason to celebrate on this Friday. Today, more than 1,000 students graduated at the university's spring commencement. The campus had three separate ceremonies for the students. Last spring, WSU held an in-person yet socially distanced ceremony. Fast forward 1 year and the atmosphere was a much different story today, with students and their families packing the university's gymnasium. Masks were recommended, but not required.